koi are a special bred fish that were first discovered and developed in Japan, where they are called the living jewels.
They can grow as long as 3 feet and weigh up to 25 pounds.
In Japan, the koi are part of everyday life, just like our dogs and cats are here in North America.
Feeding koi for the first time can be really freaky. Watch this.
You don't need to worry about being bit because koi don't have any teeth.
Fish are cool, but these guys are koi cool.
With koi, you can have a pet fish that you can really pet. Koi have beautiful fins that look like underwater fans as they swim through the water. Koi like lots and lots of room to swim around. They also like having lots and lots of plants, so they can swim around them. And make sure that your koi pond has a rocky bottom. Having koi as pets will bring something else to your life. It's called a water garden. It can be a fantastic place to hang out and spend time, kick back and relax, and de-stress. In Japan, koi are often passed down from grandparents to parents to children as valuable heirlooms. In one village, the fish in a family's pond had been passed down through so many generations that no one could remember who had first owned them. When scientists tested the fish, they were wowed to find out that the older fish in that pond had been around for an amazing 226 years, two of the others for 180 and 156 years.
So remember, take great care of your koi, because maybe someday your great-great-great-grandchildren will have them for pets too.